Bad weather allowed for just 14 balls to be bowled between Durham and Middlesex on day 4 at Chesterler Street. With no play since the end of day 2, when Mark Stoneman hit an unbeaten 139 to lead the Durham reply, a draw looked the only real outcome for two sides who also drew their first games of the season. Even though only 14 balls were bowled, that was enough for Durham to reach 305, Stoneman adding 4 more runs to his century from day 2. Rain then ended play yet again, both sides left frustrated and having to make do with a draw. Both teams go in search of their first wins of the season next time out. Middlesex are away at Hampshire, while Durham face Surrey at the Oval.